Get by right there.
$5 for two catalogs. 5, 7 and a half. I got 5, been out 7 and a half. 5 and 7 and a half, and now 10. 7 and a half, and now 10. You want 7 and a half, it'll be $10 worth. I got 7 and a half, got a 10, 7 and a half, 10, 7 and a half, 10, 7 and a half, 12 and a half, 10, 10, 12 and a half, 10, 10.
Hello there, friends. This is Robert Dudley from Dudley's Auction, sending out a happy Valentine's wish to each and every one of you, and let you know about a big sale tomorrow, the 14th of February, 2019, kicking off at 5 o'clock here at our gallery, located 3 miles south of downtown Inverness in delightful Citrus County. That's U.S. 41, 4000 U.S. 41 South. Sale starts at 5 with a collection of vehicles, including this 1991 Harley-Davidson Heritage Softail with 26,000 miles. We offered up at 6. We also have a 2011 Mustang convertible, looking slick outside, and a Ford Ranger, 1997 Ford Ranger project truck. In addition to the Harley-Davidson, we have quite a few Harley accessories, including gloves and leathers and boots. Most of those are in the small size 6, but we also have a collection of vests and jackets in small and double X, including a electric rain suit and more. There's some additional Harley-Davidson clocks and pieces, and we'll have those up for display as well tomorrow. A Sea Eagle, one man pontoon fishing boat there with the trolling motor and the 12-volt battery. Nice little setup we've got that for you. Little leather easy chair. We've got a collection of sofas and quilts. Here's a brand new selection of stainless tableware in the box, as well as this beautiful teak sofa table. A little cottage dining room table and chairs here. Service for 4. A large collection of Longaberger baskets. Some assorted art pieces here, collector plates, decorative lamps, nice waterfall bedroom set. Here's a wardrobe, a lighted martini sign, Marantz stereo equipment. We've got a copy machine. We've got a selection of art and mirrors, which have yet to be put on the wall, as well as some that's already hanging. Very large bevel glass mirror as well. There's a bridge lamp we're going to be offering up. Look at this nice dresser right there, kind of a log cabin style. Beautiful little dresser. We've got a washed oak dresser with a round mirror and a nice leaded glass lamp. A little curio display right there. Got a hanging lamp. Down on the ground here, we got some several estate carvers, including this modern piece here. We got the washed oak dining room table and chairs. There's some oriental style pottery and dinnerware on the inside of that. We got some more dinnerware there as well. Coming on through here, let's check out the sofa table as well as coffee and end table combination with some beautiful hand-thrown pottery and brown and gray finishes. There's a nice set of Mito china up there in the cabinet with a gold rim. Cherry square side table. We've got a pair of these nice brown wingback chairs. More dinnerware, a glass top table and 4 chairs. Beautiful round rug. We've got a flat screen Elite TV. Some assorted small pictures. There's a collection of Beanie Babies, Thai Beanie Babies. We got those set up in Valentine bags for you. Here's a power reclining chair right there in leather. A number of trays of small chinawares and shelf collectibles, as well as a nice wildlife series of collector plates. There's some crystal there. A collection of small globes. Artist supplies and perfumes, more artist supplies, big box of Sharpies right there. Got some nice offshore reels right there, big offshore reels, little fireplace set. Over here we've got a couple of pieces of statuary, another sofa table, beautiful little little settee. Look at the folding wood top table, nice little country quilt there, hand done with the deer scene. Here's another butcher block style table for the kitchen, a little roll around thing, little cedar chest, big collection of baskets here for your projects. Still quite a bit of stuff here in the middle that we're setting out, but as you can see, it's going to be a full night of selling. Let's get up in the front, look at this gorgeous rattan table and 4 chairs, roll around. It's got a tile top on it. We've got some beautiful Dimitas cups and saucers. We've got the regular hand-painted cups and saucers, nice little cottage Dutch size table and two chairs, drop leaf. Got a side-by-side refrigerator as well as a freezer. Those are kind of nice right there by GE. Coming on down through here, another television. We got a floral sofa, a nice love seat table, love seat and sofa combination. Here's some modern art pieces on this round oak table, pedestal table with four beautiful chairs. Some more metal art glass top tables with some modern art pieces on them as well. Triple beam balance scale. We've got some collector teapots. A nice little sculptured carpet. We got cottages of Europe over there in the glass case. Another wing back chair. Nice little sofa right here, and a little kind of an olive green. There's a one of those decorative lamp, floral decorative lamp. And here's its mate over there, looking kind of good. And a third glass top table to match that set. If we slide through here, we get to the get over. We got a nice little guitar we're going to be showing right there. Check this thing out right there. What a beauty it is. A little six string. It's a Yamaha. A nice Yamaha six string guitar. The leather sofa right there, all button tucked. Here we got a bunch of miniature villages in their original boxes, along with a lot of information to keep you up to breast on those. Coming on around, look at this nice cottage piece right here, decorated with the floral, nice little kitchen cabinet, tile top, kitchen cabinet, a couple of night lights, a snail and a turtle, beautiful maple here, and that maple piece of furniture that's open hearth. Got a Salem cigarette advertising neon. Somebody had a little fun with the can of purple paint, painted that one, and we got a little white chest with a shelf and another white cabinet right there. Easing on down there, a couple of sets of scuba tanks. We've got a drill sergeant's hat just came in today, as well as a lighted curio right there. I'll back up just a minute. The giraffe model right there. There's a French provincial bedroom set. Some additional art yet to be hung. Here's a active picture model on this nice oak bedroom set. A couple of mattress and box springs, some art glass pieces. We've got a selection of china that's still on the rack over here along with that bedroom set. Another big collection of oriental art. We've got some assorted fishing poles in the back. We've got the cottages. Let me get over here. The Danbury Mint Cottage Collection. Danbury Mint Castles of Great Britain. So the castles of Great Britain in Europe, as well as a collection of lighthouses. Still quite a bit of furniture to be put out and some tables that are loaded. Here's some more of the villages right here and the accessories. So big sale tomorrow, Valentine's Day, February 14th. Don't forget about your sweetheart, your mother, your friends, and let them know how much you care for them. We'll be here for preview at 1 o'clock. Sale starts at 5 o'clock with the three vehicles going off at 6. So from all of us at Dudley's Auction, hope you have a wonderful day, and we'll hope to see you tomorrow. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.